Hikurangi,
Hikurangi.
Aye. Hikurangi. That's pari kiore.
Pari kiore.
Pari kiore. And that's kaihu.
Kaihu.
That's ngarara tunua.
Oh, beautiful.
And just way up these mangi kā here, over that way, and that's pipiwai.
Pipiwai, yes. That's
the mangi is called mototau.
Mototau.
Over there.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
So, whanau, we're just going to do a karanga.
Just a little karanga. It's for wahine te. If you want to get that energy back and to restore your energy and your liveliness and your wairuatanga. And you do it as often as you can. You can do it near your maungas and your marae. So you get it. I'm going to call to the mountains. My mountains all around me. Mm. So it will go... Taku maunga, taku kāinga. O mai. Oh, I'm talking about the wind.
Tāwhiri mātea.
Haere mai e tāwhiri mātea. Kia whakatina hau nei. Haere mai, haere mai. Kia tina. Hui e taiki e.
Ano?
Ano? Well, if you can change it to however you
want. No, I like that one.
If you're out at the sea, you don't call to Tangaroa. He's the god. Mm. But there's Hene Taimoana. She's the goddess. So I'll call to the swamp and imagine it's Hene Taimoana. Nāhe taku maunga, taku kāinga. Kia pūrea nei a haua. Hine taimoana, kia tīna, kia tīna. Ui e taiki.
Beautiful.
So you can do that and it helps you to release all your the bad energy. Mm. Let it go. On a windy day, let it go.
Oh look, I've got all the truth seekers.
Yes. Yes.
Mauri ora, mohaka midget. Where are we?
We're at Ngarara Tunua.
Ngarara Tunua. Aye. Mohaka midget over and out.